detail with extroversion because it's consequential and it's intriguing and it helps us understand what I call our three natures. First, our biogenic nature.
Oh. imagination.